Each year there are about 100 deaf and hard-of-hearing students in Lisbon public schools, but there are thousands more with slight hearing loss. They miss out on simple assignments, directions, and inside jokes, and they may not even know it. Help is on the way. In 3 years, each LPS classroom will be outfitted with audio enhancement technology.